Hello, this is David Kwan, second year education student at CWER, who's standing for President of the Cambridge Union. Just a friendly reminder that hustings will be tomorrow at 7 p.m. and it will be a great opportunity to hear from all the candidates before you can start voting from 8 p.m. onwards until 6 p.m. Saturday with your membership card. To keep this short, I just want to thank everyone who supported me and also those who haven't, because through listening, and I mean actually listening, I've learnt an awful lot during this campaign already. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow, but meanwhile, please do enjoy some of my favourite scenes from Jerry Maguire 1996. My advice, wait till the end. Thanks.
Who would I become? Just another shark in a suit?
Dang. To get back to the guy who first started playing this game, remember? Way back when you were a kid? It wasn't just about the money, was it? Was it?
Hey, I'll be the first to admit it. What I was writing was somewhat touchy-feely. I didn't care. I had lost the ability to bullshit. It was the me I'd always wanted to be. I entitled it, The Things We Think and Do Not Say. The future of our business.
That's how you become great, man.
Kwan, that's your word?
Hell yeah, that's my word. You know, some dudes might have the coin, but they'll never have the Kwan.
What is?
It means love, respect, community. And the dollars, too. The entire package, though. Kwan.
Great word. Play the game. Play it from your heart. And you know what? I will show you the Kwan. And that's the truth, man. That's the truth. Can you handle it?
My agent. You are my ambassador of Kwan, man.
Rod, thank you so much. Congratulations. We'll be right back.
I was 35. I'd started my life.
How long do you give him?
About a week.